Hello, welcome to IntelliSky. In this segment, we will review the Vehicle tab. Within the Vehicle tab, there are four sub-menus. Locate, which provides a very quick update of where all your vehicles or assets are located. Route Replay provides route path history of every event for a specific vehicle during a given week, going back as far as 1 year. Route Trace provides a complete daily trace of device or vehicle. Live Track provides real-time tracking of the vehicle. There are numerous advanced features in the Locate submenu. These are Advanced Text View, Map View, Advanced Search. You can select the type of advanced search you want. The choices are under the Select drop-down menu, by closest location, by closest geozone, and the most popular, by closest vehicle. In this example, we can see the distance of every vehicle from vehicle number 58. The system allows you to see in satellite view, and it also has the capabilities of a bird's eye view. The Route Replay submenu allows you to view details of every route traveled by the vehicle or asset. Detailed information is sent to the system and the history of every event is saved, allowing you to see a great amount of detail. In this example, we are viewing the routes traveled by vehicle 31. The Route Replay submenu has easy to read information on trip duration, idle time, and fuel level. The system provides information quickly by simply hovering over the various trips to see start and stop times and distance traveled. There is detailed reporting on each flag or event that allows you to view information such as speed, RPM, fuel level, direction, battery voltage, GPS status, GPS accuracy, signal strength, and number of satellites. We will now review the Advanced Geozone tab. The Advanced Geozone tab provides several advanced features that are unique. The Geozone function has an unlimited number of geozones, and the unique ability to create a geo route that is not offered by any other systems. It also has the ability to create a polygon or a circular geozone very easily and quickly. The Advanced Geozone function allows you to create a geozone today, but gain historical information allowing you to determine when a vehicle or asset previously entered or exited the newly created geozone area. We will now demonstrate creating a georoute between Chicago and Los Angeles. Simply select the georoute button. Then enter the name of the route. In this example, we will name it Chicago to LA. Also enter a description of the georoute. In this example, we simply selected long trip. Then, simply enter the two address locations and create the GeoRoute. Once the GeoRoute is created, a notification can be created under the Notifications tab. The notification function allows you to have messages sent real-time when the vehicle or asset has exited or entered the route. Next, we will demonstrate how easy it is to create a GeoZone polygon. Simply select the Polygon button, name the GeoZone, and provide a description. Put in an address, and the map will zoom into the area. Create the polygon by clicking the areas you would like enclosed in the polygon. Once the GeoZone is created, a notification can be created under the Notification tab. The Notification function allows you to have messages sent real-time when the vehicle or asset has exited or entered the polygon. The Advanced GeoZone function allows you to create a GeoZone today but gain historical information, allowing you to determine when a vehicle or asset previously entered or exited the newly created GeoZone area.